Hi, Michael.
Hey, Charles, how you been?
I've been doing just fine. How have you been?
Good. It's been a while. I understand you went to Africa.
I went to Africa, the entire continent, or at least parts of it.
How's Africa?
It's fine. It's warm.
The entire continent?
The entire continent, or at least Kenya and Nigeria.
Okay.
Particularly Nigeria, which was 80-something degrees and 4,000% humidity.
So do you want to do a shout-out to any of your friends from there?
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to Chairman. I'd like to say hi to Prof. Oh, and Good Times. I'd like to say hi to Good Times. He was awesome. Okay, so Michael, I am back now so that we can talk about the last little section that we're going to do in this class. And it's game theory.
That sounds cool. What does that have to do with machine learning?
So that's an interesting question because, in fact, game theory comes from a tradition way outside of machine learning and AI. But you'll see in a moment why it is I care about game theory. And really, this is a very natural extension to all the stuff we've been talking about with reinforcement learning.
Interesting. And we're talking about games like Monopoly?
In some sense, we are, because all of life is like Monopoly. So, in fact, what is game theory? Maybe that's what we can do. We could just try to define game theory, and maybe it'll be clear why it is we're worried about this at all. Seem fair?
Yeah.
Okay.